Got all these tiles
going from that ceiling.
There was a fire here recently.
This is where we parked. Whoa. There were all that fire damage and all the soot, black smoke from it. Hey, bud. Dan. Dan. What's up? Right here. We'll get back down here in a second with all this fire damage. It's not real safe. See what else we got at this meat factory, guys. This says community church on the front. They were connected with a tunnel over the road. What else we got? Y'all, I went back up here. Not going cross street yet. Look at all this rubble from the fire. I-beam, someone can come get some scrap real easy right there. Wow, look at this. Brick floors. See all these floors of brick. Somebody up here cooking. Yeah, I was debating on it myself. What's that back there?
Let's go. Back.
No. Oh! It's an old shaft of some sort. What? You think it had a little elevator?
Probably.
Oh, it's blocked off. Thank you.
Anyone like the eclipse? The door's open, but somebody's sitting right there at the four-way zone. Who knows what they're doing? Not me. I love old classic cars. Some of y'all know. Man, it's a two-door. Oh, I want the steering wheel. It's up there, that's got inline six in it. Dude, it's got a brand new starter on it. Probably locked the fuck up. Can't even pull dipstick out.
Them slot wheels are classic.
And they're all the way around.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, bud. Still got disc brakes or drum brakes all the way around.
Somebody had a John Deere shirt. Look, somebody had a John Deere shirt.
It's nighttime. Guys behind the snow. Some slots are coming off like that.
Yep. You can mark the street, you can come back and get the slot. For Chevrolet.
Dude, old cars where the back windows rolled down also.
Yeah.
So cool.
Dude, grab me this one here.
We're inside where all them cars are, attached to the meat plant. Somebody's office. Yeah, Dan, down here. Bobcat tires. Car parts. Any tools? Back seats. Oh, I don't know.
fuel pump for the 55-gallon drum. Mm-hmm. I need one. That's all fucked up. Is that, that's gotta be for me. I just gotta drip down by some water. These lifts, guys. That's some heavy shit.
They did the clutch work. Look at the clutches. Transmission clutches right here. And over here.
They got a stack of them.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh,
Newport cigarettes.
Old mirrors.
Yeah.
Impact gun or spray gun? Impact.
Mm-hmm. This probably says don't work. There's no helmet. The old air compressor, dude. Jesus Christ.
Oh, why can't they be regal taillights?
What the air compressor?
Oh, fuck.
Uh-huh.
How has no one gotten that yet?
I think the header is sitting up there.
They're shorties, too.
Mm-hmm.
So here, what kind of wheels? I don't want to step on that and break it. Dude, this is cool. Oil filters. Fucking oil pan gaskets, transmission pan gaskets. Wow. You think that works? Nope. This is cool.
Look at the taxi mode. Under the old creeper.
Tire iron. Come into my office so you can suck me off instead of paying me for the car. Oh, vote me. Dude. Alright guys, we're trying to get into the other side of the street. I want to see some fire damage. So I can't get through all that.
Yeah.
Old Ben truck.
It's been raining on 100 times. So I bet you if you look the bin up on that truck, you'll hear it in the back.
Mom's a good state trooper. That garage is pretty neat.
The TV.
All this trash.
The boogie board game, I'm talking about that right now.
I don't hear music today. Kentucky Fried Chicken hanging. Thank you.
That shit's chained up. They don't know what it is.
Huh? They got one door in there completely chained up like four times.
Alright,
let's go. Let's walk up here. I don't think they went in that way.
Homeless, you never know. Well, I ain't going in that way.
This shit we gotta travel through just to get in here. For y'all. These are the train tracks he was talking about where they'd unload them. My coat's hanging right there.
This is where the trains used to drop people.
Is that you, Dan? Is that you?
What?
He yelled, hey.
No.
Somebody in there? Somebody's in there. Yeah, when I got in, they yelled, hey.
So?
You wanna go in?
Mm-hmm.
All right, go back in, fellas. Oh, yeah, there is somebody.
Where?
Right there. He's just sitting, not paying us any mind. He's getting brick floors. You alright there?
Yeah.
Looking around.
Huh?
It's not your private property. Fucking homeless people. This is where they'd run the meat over that building. be coming here. Private property. Yeah, fuck that part.
That's all, folks.